Please don't let it jump on me.
Think of it as a psychological
law. I don't want that happen.
The more you fear something, the more power you give it. You need to conquer this thing, Dara.
A scorpion?
You're home, you're going to look in the mirror, and you're going to say those words. They're not magic words. There is no piggy man. Once you face that, you can finally
What's
start
that?
To deal
scorpion.
With the real issues.
Would a tarantula and scorpion fight?
Yep.
I want to do it.
Where's a scorpion?
Don't you dare put him together.
Wait.
He's not.
You'll be afraid.
There's a tarantula. Can they jump?
Yeah.
But, no, I need to see the scorpion. Scorpion right there.
Thank you so much for agreeing to meet with me. That's probably possible. You gave me the address of the church. It's where I feel safe. The hospital said you could have a job, but they didn't say why. I've been concerned because...
Where's your biggest scorpion?
They said that when she went on
the big one.
Seems to me that you saw something that scared you. Yes, and I've been praying about it ever since.
Got that.
I saw the unclean thing.
Right.
Carrie and her dream. The plague of nations. The beast.
Huh?
You didn't see me, so...
Good girl.
I did not.
Any babies?
No.
Oh.
Need some bigger crickets for her.
And the woman was full of the filthiness of the
only killed Jews.
The mother of harlots and abominations of the earth.
We need to turn that TV down.
Yeah, she's made a hole.
Oh, I see it.
Trap
it goes all the way
down the bottom.
Down the bottom.
Yeah. Another trap door.
Here.
By here.
Needs this cricket to go ping, over ping, to ping, him. Ping. He won't be happy. Yeah, should attack him like that either. And another tarantula.
Mm.
Not hungry.
Won't that one jump or climb out?
Mm-hmm.
So they can't jump or anything. I'm just gonna get up for safety reasons.
Yep.
I'm beginning to enjoy
and that nail polish. It's a
Lois. Cheating out on me just because your dead daughter's mad at you. Now why the hell would you say that to me? Because you're capable of being emotional.
Do you have any more?
Put one little fellow in here and I'm
in here.
Oh. I'll go look at the fish. The biggest fish. Aww. And the loneliest fish. What's in that? Crickets. In there. Where do you get all these containers? Crickets.
She's here.
Yeah.